The highlight, my topic is adopting technology in combating falsified and substandard pharmaceutical products globally. But vis-a-vis the self-medicine in Nigeria, looking at what we have, how do we leverage technology to fight it? How do we now share our success to global landscape, to global platform like this one? And of course, we know the technology, so many tools, so many techniques have been deployed to fight this menace, but it's still with us. So I am advocating for the use of blockchain technology.